Dad, Daddy. Mom, Mommy. Mom, wake up. Mommy, I'm scared.
I know.
Is Daddy...
Listen to me, Amy. Daddy's... We're gonna run, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, on the count of three, just like tag in school.
What about Daddy?
Amy, you're gonna run. And if I get tagged, you keep running, okay? On the count of three. One. You know I love you, right?
I love you too, Mom.
And you know I'd do anything for you. I need to go outside for a minute, okay?
No, Mom.
You need to stay in here and hide, okay?
Don't go with Daddy.
It's not bad. You're too important to me. I need you to stay here and hide. Do you understand me? Thank you.
You're incredible. I can't believe after all this time, you still give me butterflies.
I hope our kids have your eyes.
You're so cheesy. Well, I hope our kids have your smile.
And I'm the cheesy one. You know,
if it's your dad again, like,
he can wait. Now, where were we?
You know he's just gonna keep on calling. Just get it over with.
You think he's against grandkids?
Yeah.
David.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, did you get a chance to look at that link that I sent you?
I'm not interested in any conspiracy videos, okay?
It's not a conspiracy. Oh, man. Look, all this stuff is happening not very far from you two, so at the very least, be aware of it and check it out.
Is this all you called for?
David.
Dad, I'll watch it, okay?
Okay, thanks. How's Meg doing anyway? How is she? Have you guys gone to the hospital yet?
Dad.
You really should go.
We'll take care of it, okay?
With this infection going around, David, I've seen it, right? So just go and check it out. You can't wait. It's not gonna harm you just to find out for yourself,
look,
all right?
I gotta go. We'll talk later, okay?
Yeah, that's what you want. Sure.
Well, I'll see you soon.
Love you.
That man has way too much time on his hands.
How bad's the virus now?
I don't know. I didn't watch the video he sent. He did ask about this, though. We're getting that looked at, right?
Oh, yeah. I'll call the doctor Monday. I promise. You know, I was thinking, if ever my students were on their phone half as much as you are, I'd confiscate it.
Ooh.
I'd keep them after class, send them to detention. Now, where were we? What are you watching?
It's just a video Dad sent. Hey, you going to school today?
No. They don't want me in. It's too much of a risk. Paranoia spread, I guess.
That's stupid.
Yeah, but it's probably for the best. I mean, Antony's killing me.
Hey, maybe it's her.
Who?
I don't know. We haven't talked names yet, have we?
What's the female name for demon?
Abdominal pain, lack of appetite, fatigue, and skin.
If you are, ooh, that's a pretty color on you.
Yeah, you like it?
Don't touch me. Just got out of the car. Took a little nap. What the fuck are you listening to? David, really? That's some bullshit. Mad cow disease. That's coming back.
Yeah, you think that's bullshit, huh?
You know that's bullshit.
You got me, fucking jerk. Ah, I need something relevant to watch.
Yeah, what's that?
Reverend fucking Rock, the hottest rock on non-cable television.
And the only guy that makes more sense than you.
Well, world's coming to an end, man. Haven't you heard? It's time to embrace the insanity.
So we got into this ridiculous argument about whether it's a hard C or a soft C on charcuterie or charcuterie. Anyways, we're not talking anymore. Long story short. Whatever. That frees me up on Thursday, so... You know, not that I don't love working with you, man, but... We can't drink at work, so... Thursday we're gonna get fucking oil tankered.
Sounds good.
I'm looking forward to it.
All right, man.
Have a good night, man. Give the best to your wife. Or I'll be by later.
Fuck you.
Later, dog.
Babe?
Hey. How you doing?
Not bad. You don't look so good.
I've been sick all day.
Can I get you anything?
No, got everything I need here.
Is that a reaction to the vaccination, maybe?
I don't know. I just want it to be over.
And the doctor can't see till Friday.
No.
Can I see it?
Don't say that.
I'm sorry.
I keep on having this nightmare. I'm chasing someone. And just before I wake up, I'm covered in blood and I'm standing over them and I just...
Hey, it's gonna be okay.
I hope so.
I'm sure come Monday, after a few days on the antibiotics, you'll feel fine.
Let's not talk about it anymore. Now, I have something for you.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. My birthday's not till Thursday.
Oh, shut up. Take it, please. Distract me.
Babe, I thought we said no gift. Oh my God. We're having a baby.
We're having a baby. Seriously?
He's not ruining this moment.
Karma.
Well, pop the champagne and light the cigars. We're having a baby.
We're having a baby.
Cheers.
Cheers.
I love you.
I love you more.
You're stupid.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
Get out of here. Alright, listen, you fucking asshole.
Fuck you.
To fucking women's underpants. Not the best thing in the world. Pretty damn close, right? Listen. Hi.
Hi.
I got a thing. I do solemnly vow. I wanted to do this. I do solemnly vow. That I never take a run. At your daughter, no matter what, man. Even if she ends up like your wife and she's crazy good looking, would never do it. Even if I'm really a good looking 50-year-old man and she likes me, I would, hi, how are you this evening?
You're looking a little worse for wear, aren't you?
Yeah, you did.
Well, happy birthday.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Shut the fuck up. To you, man.
To me.
Here's to an unforgettable night.
Bullshit. help me, Dr. Government. Put your needle in me. Put it in my vein. Give me the fucking cure. I need your help.
Is it the swine flu?
No, bird flu. Cow flu. Ebola. The flu flu flu.
The cure we need is the cure for brainwashing, which we need.
You know, you have such wonderful opinions, but I gotta piss.
Never mind. Fuck out of here.
Fuck off. Hey, babe.
David, I need to come home right now. Please. There's people outside.
What?
I don't know what's going on, but I hear gunshots. I see gunshots.
Who is... What? Okay, Meg. I'm on my way. Get in the bathroom, lock the door. I'm coming right now. Give me the keys.
What the fuck?
Please, wait. Give me the keys. Makes your trouble.
Well, maybe she wants. She should come have a drink.
We gotta go. Let's go.
We're going. We're going, guys.
Turn in the fucking car, man.
Just take me home.
Urgent message. If symptoms persist and worsen, please call 911 immediately.
I don't think this is bullshit.
Man, I'm too drunk for this shit, man. I gotta prevent contamination.
The city is enforcing measures. Epidemic.
What the
Jesus Christ, what is that? You see that? Fuck. Go, 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 go!
Hey, man, relax,
okay,
I'm fucking going.
Go
what the fuck? Holy shit. Oh, shit. Holy fuck. Well, what the fuck? What's the fuck? Holy shit. What the fuck? Holy
off
shit,
me,
David,
man.
David, careful, man. Holy fuck. Fuck. I know a shortcut's right. It's right through here. What the fuck is this fucking... David, where the fuck are you going? David, get back here! Shit!
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Ma'am, just stay there. Just stay there. We have this under control.
Meg! Oh, Meg, Meg! Get your hands off her! That's my wife! That's my wife! Please!
Sir, get down!
Man, that's my wife! Meg, just look at me. Just look at me. It's gonna be okay. No! No! Meg, please. I love you. I love you so much. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Fuck, David, get over there, come on! David, she's dead! David, you're there, she's dead, come on, run! Come on, David! Oh, shit! Come on, David, come on! You fuck!
That's it, man. Go check it out. Looks okay, so we fucking check it out.
inside, okay? David,
I need your fucking help, man. We're gonna need to push this up against the...
Shit. You wanna go clean up right now, man? Just take five, okay? I'm gonna need your help to do this.
Everyone's going crazy.
Are you safe? Where's Meg? Jesus, David, are you okay? Put Meg on. Let me talk to Meg.
She had one bad day. One.
All right. You're not making any sense, so just go slow.
She's gone, Dad. Meg's gone. You can't.
Everything's gonna be okay, kiddo. Just relax. Everything's gonna be all right.
Whichever side you want, man. For tonight. Lights out. Yourself.
What?
I'm just kidding. You're fine. You didn't piss yourself. But you should get up. Give me your hand.
Come on.
Looking around, I found some protein bars and powder. So we got that. What we don't got is cell phone reception, internet, a signal to anything. Television's just fuzz. Did find these big motherfuckers, though. There's a couple of them at the front. Figure we could push them up against that fence. Make it a little bit more safe in here.
Do we even want to be in here?
Well, I want to be in here. I don't know if you were in the same car as I was, but it's a pretty big fucking mess out there, man. You got a better idea, though. I'm all ears.
What about food? Other people?
That sounds like other people's problems.
Wow. That's sort of the most asshole-ish thing I've ever heard.
Fuck you. How's that for being an asshole? At least we're alive and can be assholes. Look.
I'm sorry, man. Okay, last night was fucked up. You and Meg both deserve better than that. But it happened. Now it's done. So move on or don't.
We got nosebleeds covered for the next fucking decade or so.
Hey, Wayne? I think you should take a look at this. No CB radio, no ample supply of food. But we do have this. What do we do with it?
We could play a quick game of cops and robbers.
Seriously?
Seriously? Seriously, I think you should hold on to it.
Why me?
Because I can handle myself.
Ooh, big boy.
You, on the other hand, not so much.
Hey, Dad. I don't know if you've got any of the videos I sent. Wayne and I have been cooped up in this gym for about 9 days.
Ready for some jock jams, man?
We're suffering a little bit of cabin fever, but anything's better than out there, right? I want to believe this is all just a bad dream. Wake up tomorrow at home with Meg beside me. None of this ever happened. But this is real. And Meg's gone. She's with Mom now. Thank God Wayne's here. Stop me from doing anything stupid. He's trying to act like everything's cool. And I'm grateful for that. Something's not right with him. He's not himself. I'm worried. Anyways, I gotta go, Dad. I love you. And I'll see you soon. Hey, Wayne?
I'm fine, man. I'm fine. Just, I'm okay, all right?
Look, man, I just want to say, it's pretty fucked up out there. And if it weren't for you, I don't know where I'd be right now. So, thanks. I really appreciate it. Well, this looks like the last of it. clean. What's wrong?
I'm fine.
You don't look fine. Oh, Jesus Christ. What's going on?
Fuck.
Wayne, talk to me, man.
I feel like I got a fucking razor blade in this.
Somewhere.
What the fuck are we doing in here, man? Get off.
We're surviving.
Is that what it feels like?
Fuck. Come on, man. We got this. Wayne.
Don't come in here, man. Don't come in here.
Come on, man. Let me
get the fuck away from me, man. I'm really sick, man. I'm really fucking sick. Man, I need your help. I need you to get the gun, okay?
No.
No, I need you to get the gun, please.
Come on, Wayne. No, I'm not doing that. Don't make me do that.
My face is falling off. I don't want to turn into one of those things. Can you please get the fucking gun?
And it's not
get
happening, man.
Get the fucking gun, man! Can you just fucking kill me?
Don't leave me, man. Don't fucking leave me. I need you. I need you. Wayne. Wayne. Wake up. Please wake up. I need you. Wayne. Look at me. Wayne, look at me. I know you're in there, Wayne. Tell me you're in there. Wait. Look at me! No.
Hey, relax. Look, take it easy. There you go. Sorry about that. It's just a basic precaution. Here.
Where am I?
Well, it's no hotel, but make yourself feel welcome. Yeah, we took the liberty of stitching that.
He's awake. How's it head?
Fine.
David, this is Carly. Carly, David. She's the one that fixed you up.
Hey.
Thanks. Hey, you're the Reverend. How do you know my name?
We found this.
You must be hungry.
How many of you are there?
13. These thick walls, all the generators, the gas, each and every single meal we enjoy every day, it's been provided by me and my family. Everything else, our lives, our safety, well, you have to thank our Savior for that.
What about out there? What happened?
What happened? You were out there.
I mean the virus. Have you had any contact with the police, government? What?
It's not good, David. The only contact we've had with anybody on the radio is with a small group on the east side of town. We have to connect with them. They have an angel.
An angel?
Apparently they have a kid who's been bitten or infected. who isn't showing any symptoms or signs. This kid's for real. She might be our ticket out of hell.
Food is rationed. You might want to chew first.
Yeah. You can help me hunt for more tomorrow.
Yeah? Yeah, sure.
Good. We leave at noon. Be ready.
If you'd like, you could say a prayer tonight for your expedition. That is, if you're going.
Yeah, I'll go and do my part. But a prayer?
We are firm believers in our protector up above. Frankly, without him, all is lost.
Business must be good since everything went to hell.
Well, joke all you want, but it's faith that brought us here together, safe. David, he kept you safe on that sidewalk for who knows how long, unconscious, until Carly found you.
Carly found me?
Faith. That's what brought us an answer on the radio. Our angel. For when you feel alone.
Thanks.
I'll let you eat, get cleaned up, get comfortable. Hey, who knows? Maybe you're our David gonna fight Goliath out there.
No, those nerves aren't gonna get you very far out here.
I'm not nervous.
Yeah, sure. It's okay. You're doing it for the same reason I am, right? One seat closer to him. Well, you got something you want to say?
No, I don't.
Are you sure? Come on, Carly. For old time's sake.
Not in the mood, Will.
Oh, that's gotta be a first. You're not in the mood. You know what? I've been watching you. You think you're so
watch
smart.
Watch where you're pointing at?
You know what? Watch your fucking mouth, woman. I'm speaking. And I'm gonna say something to you right now. You think you're so goddamn smart, we're all stupid. That's your sin. In the end, you're not gonna find his fucking guidance, and that's for sure.
His? Whose? God's or Patrick's?
That's enough.
You got some fucking nerve, woman.
Can you two just cut it out?
Listen to me. You're not God's angel.
No, I'm not God's angel, and neither are you. And neither is Patrick.
Watch your mouth.
Get your hand off of my
face.
Watch
your fucking mouth.
What the fuck? No one! No one talks about the Reverend like that, woman. No one!
He's right. It's a rule. Carly knows it.
He's done nothing but good, especially to you. Move!
Check this place out yesterday. It's clear. It's packed with food.
Ooh. Who died in here?
Guys, I
Claire just found the cure.
What?
2012 Pinot Grigio.
Bag it. Let's go.
Nice work today, kid.
Thanks.
Look, what happened today, it's best we not talk about it, all right? She got what she deserved, and that's just how it ends. Our respect around here is pretty paramount. People that step out of line get punished. We can't have any chaos, right?
No.
Oh boy, I'm fitting just fine.
Hey.
You look like a my boy. I know he's out there. Just know. Is it any better?
Sorry.
God bless. David, I didn't realize it was you.
I'll try harder to be someone else.
Yeah, could you? Well, since you're out here, follow me.
What's out here?
Fresh air. No, I don't sleep much. What's your excuse?
Nightmares.
Yeah, I have those. Mostly every morning when I wake up until I go to bed at night.
Out there with Will today, what was that about?
I stepped out of line, that's all.
Is that what it was?
Excuse me?
You just don't seem like the type of person that takes a punch in the face and doesn't throw one back.
Twice as hard.
What?
Someone hits you, you give it back to them twice as hard. That's how you make sure they don't bother you again.
Who taught you that?
My brother.
So why didn't you?
What, hit him back? So my brother also taught me what happens when you're swinging one fist against an army. My brother was a boxer before he enlisted in the army.
Is that why you're a little rough around the edges?
Yeah, he taught me how to jab with my left. Promised he'd teach me the right cross when he got back from tour. He's such a fucking perfectionist. One step at a time, Carr. I'll be your right hand for now.
He sounds like a smart guy.
Yeah, well, he never made it back.
Is that why you don't believe in God?
That's why I learned how to fight with two hands.
My wife, Megan. Just before everything went to hell, we found out we were pregnant.
Sorry. How's your faith these days?
I'm not sure it was all that good to begin with.
Who knows? Maybe all this shit is part of some grand plan. All I know is I don't have faith in what Patrick stands for.
A TV evangelist, you don't say.
Yeah, well, that's what he was. I'm more concerned with what he thinks he is now.
My child, I'm sorry. You cannot go out there.
I just wanted to see my son. I just wanted to see my son. I know he's out there, and I just want...
It's okay. Listen. We either die in here as God's children, or out there as the devil's army. You know that.
I'm sorry. Father, no! Patrick, no!
May peace be with you on your way. David, come here. Come here. David. I see everything, David. She was infected, and she was hiding it from us. She was putting us all at risk. Obviously, she was sent from hell like the rest of them. You know, I'll do everything I can to protect us all from evil.
Yeah.
Good. Now listen, you should get some rest. It'd be a sin for something like this to happen to you.
For what to happen?
Get infected. We wouldn't want that. Would we?
Hey, Dad. I know you're not getting these, but just wanted to let you know I'm still alive. I miss you. I haven't told anybody yet. I think I'm infected. I'm not afraid of the infection anymore. I'm just afraid of what they'll do if they know. We depart tomorrow to connect with the family that has the cure to all of this. I don't really care anymore. I just want to see you.
Let's go.
Come on, come on, come on. All right, breach, 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 breach. Sam, far right. Sam, far right. Marcus, Marcus, Marcus. Okay. Okay. Boys. David, watch there. Sam. Breach, breach, breach.
Will,
Marcus, Marcus, fall out.
You find the angel girl?
Shh, shh, shh. What?
Surrounded us, and they attacked every single one of us except for that sack of shit right fucking there.
Out there looking for your goddamn cure!
We could all be infected by now. Fuck. Fuck. I have to tell her.
No. Don't. Leave Patrick out of this. We're just gonna find the fucking girl. Where's the girl?
I don't know. They weren't there.
What do you mean they weren't there? Where were they? Are we supposed to go find them somewhere else?
I don't know, Carly. I didn't leave a fucking calling card, okay?
You let them follow us.
No.
You led them back to the fucking base. Will you answer me, yes or no?
Yes. Yes.
Look at me. Look at me. If you can't get in here, I'm detected, then you don't get back in here.
I know. I was trying to save everybody.
Yeah, well, congratulations! You get to go tell everybody that you fucked up!
I know.
I can help.
Don't you think that you've helped enough already?
I'm infected. They won't attack me. Let me get you and your people to safety. I could fight. I'm not dead yet. Let me get you out of here. Let me be your right hand.
Carly, David, come, join your brethren.
You're gonna burn in hell, Patrick.
It is God's will. I don't choose for him. Don't have troubled hearts. Don't be afraid.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Cal can wait for me.
We gotta get out of here.